Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab a bowl of cereal while you start the game.
Alright. Sounds good to me. Alrighty. Story mode. This is story mode, right? Yeah. Welcome to the jungle. There we go. What's up, fellas? Welcome to the stream. There's no one here, but hello.
You got a world?
Yeah.
Nice. What? I must complete a tutorial first.
Yeah, you gotta complete the tutorial. It's fine, it's like 5 minutes. I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you, bud. I'm gonna open up a box of Capri Suns. These are Camelins. I can't open the box.
Damn it.
Literally such a pain. Ah, there we go. Ah. Uh-huh. They're still cold. found some bananas. Have you completed the tutorial yet?
No.
Ah, damn. I'm just crafting an axe. This game is...
What's the last part of the tutorial? Building the fire?
No, the last part is the, when you're climbing up that thing. I don't know. When you climb up the... There's like a rope thing you climb up. Just gonna grab this leaf. Wasn't working.
Kidding me.
Oh, Creeper.
Where's the hand drill after I build it? Follow.
It's in your backpack. Press tab and you see that fire thing?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, it's, it's right there. And then you press U, U to expand, and then use, and then you place an ember from your leaf selection. Like a dry leaf. Let's say like dry leaf. When I first started playing it, when I did the tutorial, I literally had no idea, like, how to use the hand drill. It's so annoying. Press tab.
Yeah.
You got your hand drill out, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now go to the leaf. It looks like a leaf. It's right next to the rope.
Yeah.
Do you have like a dry leaf?
I have a small leaf pile, that's it.
Oh, you don't have dry leaves?
No. How do I get that?
You have to find, there's like, it could be palm trees or like banana leaves. But they'll have, like, it'll be, like, gray. No, not gray. It's, like, brown. They're, like, brown-colored. Like, one of them will look, like, brown. One of the leaves will look brown. And you chop that down, then you'll get, the thing.
Yeah, this is dumb. I don't want to do all this shit.
You gotta do it!
That's
how you play the game.
Where the fuck are these trees? I feel like I've been looking forever.
They're not per se trees.
I got a dry leaf, okay. Jesus Christ. I'll be back. I'm gonna go make another bowl of cereal.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh god. Obsidian. Nice. Box. Another one.
Fire starters. All right, I'm back.
Sick. Did you finish the campaign yet? So the tutorial.
I can just skip it.
Really?
Well. Yeah.
You could have just skipped it this whole time. Oh, nice. What's up, buddy? I made you this axe.
Oh. Thank you.
You're welcome. So, it's right there.
Hell yeah.
Can you miss? You miss again. It seems to be making you really tired.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Alright. What do we do?
You could grab this rock over here. So you can have stones and stuff. Inwards to the jungle. I mean, we're already in the jungle, but more inwards. Skyler, you have no patience.
What do you mean?
He's just running.
There's a snake.
Oh shit.
Killed it.
Nice. We'll save it for later. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh, we got two! We got two rattlesnake meat.
Are we like trying to find something right now?
Yeah. I'm harvesting it. There's some crabs. It's following you, Skyler. There's a crab following you. Oh shit, it's on my stick. Look at this.
Yeah, I did that earlier.
Yeah, that's awesome. Oh! What's this, Skyler? Look. A stone ring. What does the map say? Oh, I'm gonna read all this crap. Alright, you ready? You ready for this, Skyler?
Read it to yourself.
No, I won't. I'm gonna read it out loud.
Wait, at least let me go get another bowl of cereal.
Oh my fucking god. Alright. Religious rituals and healing ceremonies of the Yapahuka tribe can't go without the hallucinogenic brood called Ayahuasca, which means Liana of the Souls in Quechua. It's also made out of vine, more specifically some other crap, Banestropicus. Well, I'll probably need to know this, which contains harmine and harmaline. Blah, 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 hallucinogenic properties, blah, 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 power of something, ingredients added, another vine, cabernera, psychedelics, several other species characteristics of South America. There's no determined recipe, which is why both proportions... Something, each shaman, details, base of brew, is the Banestropi copy vine, oh, that's on the big trees, softened by pounding with wooden mallets.
You can read it now.
I've been reading it, until, it's something, we need to, like, do this drug, we have to make a drug, that's what it's telling us. Apparently, vomiting and diarrhea are both important elements of the ceremony. So.
Oh?
Yeah. They're supposed to cleanse the body of negative energy and emotions. So we're basically just going to be emotionless gods, I think.
Alright, how do we do that?
I don't know. I don't know.
Kind of ritual bowl.
Oh. Small fire required. I don't know. I think we have to find this. There's some vines over here. Yeah, we have to like put these vines in the tree. Alright, we could probably. I could probably make a small fire right now. How do I build a fire? What the hell did you do? Why is there so many logs? Sleep. Skylar, sleep.
Sleeping.
Sick. What'd you sleep on? Oh, you just slept on the ground? That's awful. Alright, let's do this. There's a leech on me. Me either. We need psychiatria. We need some psychiatria. Scatter. Go find some psychiatria.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know. Maybe it's these unknown mushrooms. Okay, psychiatria. I'm gonna read this crap. I'm trying to look for the,
What'd you name it?
Thing. It's a shrub. That's not it. What's this? Tobacco.
Oh, shit! Seriously?
Maybe, like, We need to find a bush, Skylar.
What bush?
It's like a... I don't know. Like a bush that doesn't look like all the other bushes. I got an unknown flower. This might be it.
How do you figure out what it is?
I don't know. Trial and error. This is all players required. Yeah, I think you have to come back here.
Why?
Wait. No, I haven't found it. What does it look like? What'd you find, Skylar?
Lambda 2. Doesn't ring a bell.
It's like an entrance to somewhere. Oh.
I have no idea where any of this stuff is.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? I had an accident. I don't know what happened. Please, help. Over. Fuck.
Sick.
I don't really understand what we're doing right here. We're just trying to find that plant still.
Yeah. Did you find anything?
No.
Oh, what's this? Oh, I found it.
Found what?
I found the stuff.
Oh, I don't really know where I am now.
It says all players required. Come back, Skylar. Just turn around.
I kind of was going off in a lot of different directions.
Oh my god. Are you by a river?
No.
Where are you? Did you pass a river?
I'm trying to find you.
Okay.
I think I found you.
Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, you ready to get high?
Yeah, I am. How'd you find it, all the stuff?
It was right next to it. Alright, let's get high, Skylar.
Let's do it.
Oh my, what the hell is that?
What are you doing here? Hey, wait!
What? What are we doing right now?
We gotta follow this fella.
Oh, what fella?
It's a fella over here.
Oh, my soul.
I didn't follow him. I don't know where you guys went. Did you guys go down the river?
No. If you're looking at the pot, go left.
Oh, I found them.
Oh shit.
Hey, kid!
Oh my god. Where
are you?
Dude.
Where am I?
What in the hell is going on? Skyler, you seeing this?
Yeah, it's fucking weird.
Yeah. Are you in the tree area? Some trunks and stuff.
Oh. Hello?
Do you remember how we
got
here?
Oh my god.
Mia? Where are you?
I'm tripping balls right now.
First contact is always difficult. They're extremely weary.
I don't remember anything. You were calling to me. I ran out of the tent and...
They have to be. Civilization is killing them. And we don't even realize it.
Mia.
Maybe. It would have been better if I'd just died back then.
Mia, I...
Oh my god. Skyler, what is happening?
When the American colonization began, the conquistadores brought their diseases here with them. Many tribes were wiped out, and the rest moved even deeper into the jungle. Chief Guini went on
Jesus,
and
Skyler.
On about whole generations of his ancestors being decimated. Until they received a gift from the jungle. And me? Naively, I assured them about our good intentions.
Just let me.
Oh, so is Mia dead?
Yeah, probably. I don't know.
They trusted us. Embraced us as their own. They even shared their secret with us. Dios mío.
This guy has dyed hair.
Oh, yeah.
It's probably blood.
I just wanna...
Jake? Come in, please. I need you.
Mia? Wait! I'm here!
Oh. Everything just went white. Oh. Oh, I'm waiting for other players. Skyler, 80% done. Another one. Yeah. Ah, damn it. I think I might have broken the straw.
Hello? Jake?
Oh, I'm back.
Please. I can't
hell, man.
Live without you.
Where's Mia?
Mia, is it really you? What happened? Are you safe?
Gracias a Dios que estás vivo. Me? I'm safe. Trust me. Tell me what happened to you. I was losing it trying to contact you.
I was hoping you could tell me that. You called me in the middle of the night, and I ran out to look for you, and all I remember is running and falling?
Take it easy. Breathe. Do you know where you are?
I have no idea.
Yes, you do.
Can you give me some clue as to your whereabouts? A landmark or something.
Found a map. It's half burnt, but there's a location marked on it. Lambda 2. Not sure what it is. Do you?
No, I don't think so. Can you get there?
Well, I will try.
You tell me. Left me.
Mia? Come again? You're breaking up.
Without the. Oh, hope.
Mia? Mia! Oh, fuck! Battery's dead.
So you gotta find Mia?
Yeah. I think it's at A2. So it's... What is that? That's west. That's, west of the river, which goes... I think we just gotta follow the river. Let me see here. Yeah, I think we just follow this river.
Hello? Mia? You there?
Jake? Oh my god, I'm freaking out here. Why did you go silent? What happened?
Battery died. I had to charge it, and we can't talk long. Just tell me where you are. I'll find you somehow.
Focus on you, okay? Report everything. I'll always be here for you if you need to talk.
Does that mean you're in our tent?
You know I'm safe. I already told you. Don't waste the battery. I'll be wherever you need me.
Okay. Will do.
Yeah, she's dead.
Over and out.
That doesn't sound like...
Yeah. I mean, I actually don't know if we're going the right way, but fuck it. We might as well just go this way.
Mia, before you called, I drank ayahuasca. It helped me remember our first days here. When you went to the village.
Don't ever do that again. It's dangerous.
I'm following you.
Besides, not all you see under its influence is true.
No, Skylar.
But
I don't.
Did you get to the village by boat?
We'll figure it out.
Yes.
And you did take part in the ritual.
That doesn't change anything.
It's the wrong way.
I'm afraid of what you might see.
Mm.
Just come back to me. Please. Let's leave the past behind.
I'm trying to, but I need to know what happened.
Are we supposed to be going to the cave?
Mia.
Or A2? Mia? Are we A2? Skylar, what are you doing? Skylar, why is you helping me?
I don't know what to do. You have the map.
No, you have the map. Press M. What? Press M.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I think we need to get up to that bullseye on the map. Or maybe A2.
I don't know, yeah. No, the bullseye is like a... I don't think you can go in there.
Yeah, so we need to get to A2.
Oh, how the hell do we do that? Okay, there's a river that goes down and around, so we just have to follow the river till it hits like a... I don't even know. Let's figure it out.
Yeah, but where are we?
I think we're at A2. No, not
no,
A2.
That's where we need to go, I think.
I think we're at the cave. We're at the cave, Skylar, right now. See that cave right below? That's where we are. We just go up. Go up this way. And then we'll hit that place. Upsy daisies.
I haven't figured out where we are on the map yet.
Ah, here we are. Look, there's the thing. There's the village we're at. Okay, so we have to go right on this river.
Yeah.
Follow it this way.
Yeah. Just stay straight on the river.
Ah. Go up this hill. I'll wait for you. Or maybe not.
I don't know if we're on the right
river. No, we are. Yeah, we're going the right way. Okay, we're right. I think it's on the other side. No, it's over here. Let's go.
What?
Gonna get up here. think. Ah, yeah.
Get up there.
Here it is. Told you. We got a grappling hook. How the fuck do we get a grappling hook? New dialogue.
Mia? I've almost reached the Lambda location, but I can't get there. I mean, there's a way up, but the ropes have been cut. I could use some climbing gear.
Is there nothing you can use?
I'm not having much luck. I'll let you know if I find anything.
I don't see grappling here.
There's a climbing thing, but it's not a grappling room. Grappling place. A climbing place. How do we get a grappling hook, Skyler? Maybe we can find it around here. It's probably over here somewhere. Don't jump down there, you'll die. Maybe it requires rope, flint, and some other shit. I mean, rocks or something like that. I don't know.
Finding anything nearby.
What?
What are you making?
I don't know, I was just trying to find out if I could make a grappling hook. Going up this hill area. Find a cave?
Yeah.
Oh shit, what's in the cave? A grappling? Nothing.
Yeah, it was empty.
Not even a grappling hook. Oh shit, I found something. Oh, another climbing place. How did you die?
A fucking jaguar or whatever.
Oh my god. That's awful.
No, I'm all the way back in the start.
Ah. You gonna keep playing?
Stupid piece of shit.
What?
play Brawlhalla teams.
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
I'm pretty tired.
Yep, we'll do that.
Tomorrow, you want to go get the shit from the dollar store for the camping?
Yeah.